I found this old clawfoot tub at the lake property we have and decided to make it into a garden for when we go up during the season. We hauled up soil from a landscaping project that we had started and filled the tub about halfway full. We needed to make sure the drain stayed clear so that it can drain any moisture. The soil is nice and black, so these seeds should do well. We planted carrots, nasturtiums, Swiss chard, and lettuces. My mom and I covered it with a metal screen to make sure the deer don't get into it, and now we wait.